Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to Nerd³'s Hell! Today, Motorcycle Club. Recently, when I asked Twitter what the worst games on PS4 were, this one came up a lot. So I checked out its Metacritic score. This is the second worst game on PS4. The one below it was Rugby 15. Rugby 15 is a game that I also bought because I wanted to add that to my sport games I've never played set of challenge videos that I'm quite enjoying making. But this is apparently the second worst game on all of PS4. And it's not started very well because there's supposed to be music playing now. The first time I boot this up, there was music playing. Then I closed the application because my game capture wasn't working. I reset the PS4. I've opened up the game again. And now it's not playing music. It's not playing music at all on the screen. Which is fun. And I've not got past this bit. Right. Tidy uses autosave feature. Got it. Right. It's saving. Manage the club. Replace your current bike with another. Take part in races. Modify the options and check game information. I guess we want to... very slowly. Manage the club. Missions. Awesome. Right. Do an 80-meter wheelie. Do a wheelie for 1 kilometer. Oh, I can't select these. These are just things that I have to do in the background of stuff. Well, that's a load of bollocks. Constructor challenges. Is that stuff I can actually do? Finish a lap. Oh, I can actually do these ones. Finish a lap in less than that time. You must pay the registration fee. Awesome. Online rankings, I'll never care about. And customization. Oh, can we customize this place? Club emblem, outfit color. No, we can just customize what the stick in the corner looks like. Right, we have different kind of bikes. Superbike, roadster, and custom. Wow, a whopping 3 bikes there. What about the roadster? Oh, there's a few more for roadster. Maybe we can customize them and stuff. Not a huge amount of bikes. Whoop, I didn't check how many superbikes there were. Some. Okie dokie. Right. How do we start races? Constructors challenge, I suppose. That seems like a challenge. The only stranded races were here. I guess we'll just do races. Tournament, quick race, time trial, and multiplayer. Let's do a tournament. Right. Beginner championship. Sure. Why not? Cos be close. We can't do that one. How do we unlock these ones? Doesn't say. Requires a different kind of bike. Oh. Requires a Kawasaki Z. Okay. How do we get the different kind of bikes? Is it one of these? Is it that one? You haven't won this motorbike... Oh, so you have to do constructors challenges to... Right, so we have to do the challenges to unlock the different types of races. So we do have to do the challenges. Right, I got it. Okay. There's only one of these. How do we get to this one unlocked? Finish... How do we do that one? You don't have enough kudos. Earn kudos by finishing among leaders in tournament races. Jesus Christ. So, right. Let's try and work this out. To unlock these... We need to do tournaments. To unlock tournaments, we need to do these. Right. No, that's wrong. Hang on. We need to buy bikes. To unlock the tournaments, we need to buy bikes. To unlock the bikes, we need to do these. To do these, we need to unlock the tournaments. We're never going to unlock anything! Ever! Jesus, let's do a tournament. That's slightly convoluted. There we go. I assume this is going to be because of the way it's set up with Motorcycle Club. Incredibly... Gran Turismo 4-like and realistic, etc. I'm hoping not. Maybe it'll just play like Right to Hell and we'll all have a jolly good time. But we'll see. We'll see. Right, loading, yelling, loading, loading. Yay! Oh, that's pretty. I suppose there goes a plane. Cosby Coast. You don't have to call things Cosby anymore. 3, 2, 1, going! Good lord, I'm deaf immediately! Right. So this is not GT4, this is arcade bullshit. Oh my god, what the hell? Go away, I'm driving. I'm actually deaf right now. The increase in volume is so, I'm gonna mute that and edit. Had a crash, didn't fall off my bike though, cause I'm fine. Okay, these bikes sound really unwell. L1R1, what's at the top? Wait, what the fuck? What the proverbial fuck is happening? I can switch between different types of bikes on the fly mid-race! Okay! So when I'm playing as a motorcycle club, I'm playing as the whole club in one go! Hang on, are they like behind me or something? I can't look behind me, I can only look left or right. Is there no... Now I can change. Okay, so because they've got this mechanic where you can do that and change between different bikes, there isn't actually a way to look behind you. Look, left, right looks like left, looks left. Right looks right, and back. Doesn't actually look anywhere. Clicking it in does nothing. Clicking it in does nothing. That's that one. Why would you ever want that bike? It's clearly slower. Just go for the fastest bike. There's flashes going off for some reason. Okay, this is messy as fuck. Right, racing still. Boom, bash. Winning, 2 of 3 laps. Hitting these things, I don't know what those things are doing. They're not boosting me or anything. Another flash. Oh, we have turbo as well. Well, okay. That didn't seem particularly turbo-y. And I burnt through that almost entire bar almost immediately. Yeah, the camera is really janky. Look at that turn. It's like, that's not pleasant. That's not pleasant at all. It horribly horrible to control. My bike is slowing down because that's so janky there. Oh, I have to switch to my custom bike. Oh, so you have, the whole point of the game is switching bikes on the fly. Right, I didn't get much turbo for that. Interesting. Okay, so I can switch bikes on the fly. Superbike, use my boost. I can hear a hairdryer coming in on that side. These bikes are all really high-pitched and whiny. They're very annoying. Very, very annoying sound. Whoops, did a stoppie, it's amazing. Oh yeah, I can do wheelies. Oh, you just hold the button down and then you're in wheelie mode and you can't turn while in the wheelie. That's nice. Well, I did a challenge thing. So that's good. Oh, that is a horrid sound. Headphones off. There we go. Right. I have decided that to spare myself pain to mute that audio completely by simply removing my headphones. Do a boost around this corner. Oh, it's so weird here how loud I talk normally. Through here. Oh, hang on. Switch to my custom bike. That one. Well, now we're beyond that point. What is the point of any of that? I don't understand. Maybe this is just a special mode or something. Maybe this is the whole game. Absolutely horrid to control. I finished! Apparently came first as well. Because nobody was behind me. Lap 2 was a new record. And speed cameras. Wow. That was... yeah. Look how cool names are. Wild Bears. Dark Angels. Nordic Invaders. Big Bad Wolves. And Forsenane 42. Awesome. Start again. No. 200 kudos. Look at all that shit what I did. And some money. Right, now we can go spend that on unlocking new stuff. One would hope. Oh, if it was a tournament, do I have to do like 3 races first? Okay, we're locking into a tournament for progression is always annoying. Yeah, no, we're fucking locked in here. What does it look like? Next championship in 100. Oh, so we just need to do another one. Missions. Finish a race in last place. Do a wheelie for 1 kilometer. Use up all the turbo in one go when the gauge is full. Having to lose the race for a thing is just fucking dumb. Like, I can unlock that by just putting the control down and walking away. That's not a challenge. That's not a challenge. That's just not winning. Park up at the finish line. Coming first, challenge. No race is ever. Try and come last. As last as possible. Oh, shit. Made the horrible mistake of putting my headphones back on for a second then. 3, 2, 1. Someone's on fire over there. Not X to accelerate down since the PS2 era. And we're off. Yeah, it's really... not nice to... it's sort of... it drives like Just Cause 2. That's sort of the feeling I'm getting for it. It's got that real sort of... Jesus, everyone just put themselves in that thing. That real sort of... jeez, how do you even describe Just Cause... like, even worse, Just Cause 1, maybe. It's sort of that sort of level. Okay, so we have to... no. Switch to this guy at this point, because he can go faster. He's the custom bike. Yeah, so... we can switch bikes, but they can't, which means we have a massive advantage. So we just need to switch between the really fast one... and the one that can go across the stuff. Oh, dodgy bit. Problem is the draw distance doesn't seem to let me know. I can't quite see when the dodgy bits are coming up. Oh, hang on, I can look behind myself now. Oh, it's forwards. Oh, Jesus Christ. Forwards on the right analog stick is look behind. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I've been blinded by a speed camera. This flash is apparently that low down. What do these things do? It's just, ring is just points. What do points mean? Bollocks all! So hang on, if we're in this mode and we switch. The cars do just appear out of nowhere. They're not actually following me or anything. Oh, I think I just died. This is a weird fucking game. Wow, if you bought this expecting like I was, like some proper sort of Gran Turismo, because the name Motorcycle Club, that is very... to me, that just says that this is going to be a very serious game with serious faces and moustaches. People with moustaches building motorcycles with their moustaches. That's what I sort of had in mind for... and that's why I thought it was crap, because it was a very serious thing. I'd be like, ah, actually, it's not that bad. But no, this is horrible to drive, and the unlock system seems to loop back on itself. And you can, for some reason, switch between different motorcycles as you go. Oh, shit. Hang on. Oh, fucking hell. I just got air off of a flat road. That was absolutely amazing. Switch back to this guy. That switch time is just so long, and then none of these guys even know what the fuck's going on. I'm like, ha, 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 and then we get off the edge of this, and then I switch back to this guy. Right, okay.
Is that thing at the top just telling me what kind of road surface I'm on? Like, that's a little bit late telling me that. Oh, shit. Go that way. That one. I keep pushing the wrong ways. It's that one. Why do we have three bikes? What's the difference between a super bike and another bike? A big curve coming up. Thanks, sign that's overly animated. And now a flashy camera thing. For bonus points. Ooh, look at that. I was going fast. No fucking shit. It's a racing game. This is the place you do the wheelie. Just the straight of the map. More wheelie? Nope, no more wheelie. Okie dokie. No drift because it's a motorbike. Some curvy, worthy bits coming up. Yeah, I sort of know that now. I've done the lap. You're not Colin McRae. Okay, for some reason I just stopped there. That's kind of fun. Right, quick to this guy. Orange. Oh, maybe the blue one's good at turning. So the color that comes up is the color you're supposed to be. So this is the faster one. And then when it's saying blue, go to the blue one. Yeah, but the transition time is just so long. Look, orange. And I'm in the orange one. I've just got to change this. But there isn't. I could have just gone round that bit. Green. Yeah, I'm doing green now. This is great. That's all. Why didn't you warn me about this bit of orange? Why you no warn me about the orange? I got full turbo. Well, let's use the whole goddamn thing. Challenge completed. Nice. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, I know I'm on yellow. I get it. Yeah, the Jordan's isn't great on that at all. Right, okay. We're off yellow now. Then we go back to green. So when we... Oh, fuck. Air off and fuck all again. Back to yellow for this little bit. Back to this for this bit. It's horrible. That's awful. Who thought that was a good idea? But what? You don't... Who drives a thing where you can just summon somebody else who's better than you? Right, this guy is apparently better at the turnings. Ah, so this guy is the turning guy. Seems much worse at the turning than the guy I normally use. But okay, so I guess he's completely useless then. He's just there to have a bit of fun. Right, okay, going for my super long wheelie again. Wheelie mode! No, wheelie mode. Oh, I went on a ramp. Doesn't mean jack shit. How the fuck are you supposed to wheelie for a commenter? Like, across the whole thing. Now I'm supposed to be blue guy for this. Narrow transition is just too long. It's too long if you want to get anything done with it. Oh god, the camera on this. Yeah, I know. Look, I'm on flat terrain. Look, it's slowing me down even though I'm on the flat terrain that's to the side of it. Jesus. And they're all just waiting for me. They're like, the finish line's there. We're right near the end. Do you want to go first? They pulled up and slowed down so I'd still win. Wow. That's some AI there. That's some beautiful, glorious AI. 100 kudos. Finished last in a race. Oh man, I didn't get that one. Damn. Bugger. Ass. All the other words.
Custom bikes accelerate more slowly in a difficult handle, but are ideal for broken road.
Yeah, I worked that out. On straight roads, super bikes are better. Okay. And the final one. Let's do the final one, and then we can unlock some stuff. I don't remember which way around we have to unlock it, but we can. Unlock that thing, to go through that thing, to unlock more of the thing we're currently in. That's not fucking an unlock system, that's bureaucratic red tape. 65%. 80. There's no music playing while you're driving around either that I can hear. It's just a really loud... Was he just exploding or something then? And accelerated. Wheelie. Okay, there we go. Nice wheelie. Bit of drafting apparently. Right, we want to be this guy for the turns. Oh, even though, look at the camera lurch. It's really horrid. Big lean. It's because it goes from like lean to flat like real quick. I feel way more in control with that guy who I just massively crashed. Where the fuck did it put me back? I mean, it started me again because I crashed. I did this whole road. And I crashed in. It was like, nah, you start again. Jesus Christ. This is very bad. This is fascinatingly awful. Now let's go back to this guy so I can blame him for when I crash. Okay, oh no, we want the faster guy who's way, way, way faster. Broken road coming up, so we want this guy. Doesn't say when you're off the broken road though, so you've got to sort of half memorize these maps. You're rubbish, and you know you are. Green guy, because this is the straight bit. Driving, straight line. Broken road, this guy. Wait for that. He seems slower than this guy just powering through everything. Okay. Right, that way. Past the rainbows. This way. Across this. Ooh, look, wheelie time. No, alright, fine. They're not giving me turbo or anything, they're just giving me points. Doesn't seem to do anything. Stay in this mode! Got it! Done my boost. Back to first. I was in 10th and I had to do like a whole bit of the map again and I'm still here. Doing well. Right, third place. Round that guy. I don't think he actually ran that. I think they're pretty much bricks. And then turn to this guy because he's apparently better at turning. Really not. This guy's better at turning. This guy's literally better at turning! Shit, what happened there? I think some people have died. bounce off there. Yeah, he seems more durable as well. And can I lean forward to go faster? Nope. That's limited to non-motorbike racing exclusive games like GTA. See that timer? It put me there. Oh, I think I can lean forward to go faster. Hang on. Oh, I can't tell because the camera is so fucking shaky. I'd also feel like someone's overtaking me every time I swap places. How is that a fair race? Why have we got three people in our team? Yeah, just accelerate because he doesn't hit the broken road. You stay slow until the other guy kicks in so you can actually kick out of it a little earlier as well. Look at that, you're like John Cena. Okay, oh, broken road. So what, you drive on the broken road and then you're like, oh, accelerate now because as soon as you switch that guy, he goes into his thing. Lovely yellow. Right. And ooh, yeah, the blue guy's absolutely useless. He's slower and doesn't turn as well. What's the point of him? What's the point of having him? Oh, I think I touched those, but alright. Don't count it. See if I care. Getting air on the other one seems superior. If we swap to this guy and get air with him, he gets huge turbo. Oh, he got huge turbo and then it was taken away from him. Which is a bit odd. That guy's dead. And he watched him die. Nice. Right now, but yeah, tell me blue, but look, this guy just turns so much better. Why would I ever need the blue guy? He doesn't turn any sharper than this guy.
It makes no sense, is what I'm saying.
Okay, oh, then around there, bit of a break. Oh, look at that, cutting all the corners. 300 and that one. R1. Problem is, every time I do it, I have to flick my eyes up to see what colour's next. And off. No, that's still broken terrain. There we go. And after this guy, massive slowdown because I haven't worked that out at all. Do a wheelie. Do you get points for the wheelie? Turbo points? No, regular points. I don't know what you do with those points though. There you go. Back to this guy. And off to this guy. Boost. Oh, that was a good 2 seconds of boost I had there. God, what a horrible to play game. Like, if you're making a driving game, make the driving good. Does that need to be said? Do I need to say this? I think I do. I think I need to be said. Just first of all, make sure the driving is good. Tick. And then work on every other part. Including your random, I can summon people from my asshole and send them through barriers style of play. Which is very disorientating. That was a much faster final one. We win. We're the best. La 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 la. Rankings, rankings, rankings. Right. Now I can upgrade things. I hope I can upgrade things. Please let me upgrade him. Please. Okay. Roadsters are not fast, but they are easy to control. Oh, it's just put me in the top one again. Right, how do I unlock you? I require the Kasabiabiya. How do I get the Kasabiabiya? Superbike? This one. Oh no, hang on. I've got to make sure I buy the right fucking one, don't I? That requires Kawasaki Z800. Is that the one underneath me? No, that's the Ninja 300. Oh god, I nearly bought the wrong one. I don't have that as an option. Oh, yeah, that one. Okay, right. Shit. You haven't won the motorbike construction challenge yet. Do you want to try? Information. You must pay the registration fees for the constructors to try and unlock this motorbike. Right. Constructors challenge. Okay. Yamaha. No, I need... Hang on. Suzuki, KTM. That one. 5,000 credits. Yes. Right. Do I do this here? Or do I do it back at the bike? I don't know. That one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, no. I could have done it from both places. Right, okay. This is how we unlock the motorbike, and this is how we unlock the next tournament. Fucking roundabout way of doing things. Jesus. Do I do it on this bike or something? Well, I can't do it on just this bike, because the game isn't set up for that, because it's got all the different roads and shit. So it depends on what other bikes I bring there. Right. It's Stock Highway. 3, 2, 1. Oh, is it just me? Okay. Bah! There goes the train. Right, good. This is for this bit. Okay, so we got one or three laps. Absolutely nobody around. Time to beat is 2:03. Oh, look at that camera. Ooh, lurch. Lurch. Oh, you see, now I can't switch between the things. There must be, like, specific ones that don't have broken roads and stuff for this, which seems... odd. Oh no, fuck, it's gonna, because it's telling me to use a blue car, which I don't have. That's fun, this is really slow. It's 270 and it just stops. Actually, yeah, the cars don't feel like they've... Sorry, the bikes don't feel like they've hit, like, their max speed. That just feels like 270, it's just the kilometers per hour has stopped. Like, the bike just feels like it's artificially limited. Like, so I just get to this point so quick and then it just stops. Zoom. Like, hang on, let's just go from a... We're not gonna do this race, but if we go from stop... So, like, stop and then, like... accelerating. So looks right, and that's apparently 60 kilometers per hour. Then bollocks to that. 100, and then 130. So looks right, but this sort of speed doesn't really change. I don't really feel like I get much faster than that sort of thing there. Yeah, a little faster. Yeah, I just hit it. I'm going up. I don't really slow down to it very much. Just there. Made it. Boom. Maybe that's how bikes work. Maybe they have a limit. Oh no, I do have to go over a broken road with it. That's fucking dumb. This bike isn't built for that. Hey Bill, what mechanics are we putting in this game? Oh, fuck it. No, work it out yourself. Real conversation than whereas in the studios. Seriously, I just have to drive around at this speed for a while. Okay, right. Nice and slow around here, because I have to. I've got 3 laps to beat this time. Very, very, very long laps. Right. Oh, God. I'll hit the finish line. Start line already? No. Oh, no. More broken road to go through. Seriously, why are they not just fix this road? Just a question. Very simple question. Around here. Oh, look. Go blue. Can't go blue. Why are you still telling me where to go? Surely I should memorize that as well. This game thinks it's Colin McRae fucking rally. Right, over there. Apart from there's only 3 instructions. Spinny. Oops, everything's broken. And what you're in right now. Right, speed mode. Here we go. Previous was 209. Oh, that was 6 seconds off. I stopped. I had a piss. And I was still 6 seconds off. Yeah, looks like I'll be able to do this quite easily then. Nice challenge. Right, I can't get any turbo speed up. Look at this fucking camera swing. I genuinely feel very ill. Oh, I had a crash. As long as that hasn't put me back at the fucking start, I should be alright. I don't know what that shadow was for. The light was above it. Alright, we're taking a photo. Smile! If you have a Kinect, it will take a photo of you at that moment. That's probably not true, because there's pissy shits on PS4. I don't know if this is on other consoles or PC or anything, but if it is, avoid it. Avoid it like the feckin' plague. Why would we want to go over the ramps if I'm not getting turbo? Because I lose speed in the air, apparently. According to the speed of my jigs. Points are there, but they don't do anything for me. I don't get to... Look, see that jank? For some reason when you turn sometimes it's like meep, 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 meep. This is the janky turning. It feels like icky to play. It's kind of weird, but it does. I'm going to jump this one because it was broken road there and I could have skipped a bit of it. Nope, now we're going to slow you down to 100 kilometers per hour, which is not very fast at all. And half your speed because you should be doing... the random feature that we added, which is flipping between cars. I can do a wheelie. Whee. What if I go faster if I was doing a wheelie at that point? Oh shit, I got some turbo for some reason. Well, that was nice while it lasted. Right, oh god, jank. It's the camera that's janking. Jank. Or is it me? I don't know. Right, still 135. Broken road, wheelie it! Just one wheel. Are we on one wheel? Yeah, we're on one wheel. Oh, one wheel on broken road for some reason is really good for this car. Oh no, one wheel in general was really good for this car. This bike. Whatever. You know what I mean. Right, round this bit and then we should be done. Hooray, hooroo, hoorippy. This fucking thing is over. Then we've unlocked the next tournament after all of that faff. Hooray! I've beaten the... Oh, I have to do all 3 laps anyway, even though I've beaten it. Well, okay, but I now know that doing wheelies gets me super boost. Or Uber boost. Man, that taxi service really did kill the awesome sexiness of SSX, didn't it? If you play a new SSX, it's like Uber! Just a fucking Uber turns up. Where do you want to go? I've never used Uber. No, I don't live in America. It's not anywhere else in the world, really, yet. Or it might be, I don't know. Where the fuck am I? Did that just, like, take me all the way back here? I don't know if that pulls me forward or back. It says drift in the corner. What, on a bike? You can drift on a bike. Alright, yeah. That's a thing. Land on a wheelie. Oh my god. It's sort of... Anytime I play a game in hell now, I can pretty much go over to GTA and go, okay, how did you do that better? Jank. We didn't have a camera that janked like that. Jank your motorbike. Woo! Jank your motorbike. Here we go. Doing the wheelie. You can't steer while wheeling. That's very, very annoying. You can lean. I know you can't, like, turn your handles, but you could lean, couldn't you? Just keep going. Oh, I lost all that turbo if you crash. That's annoying. So, yeah, use these points to just bring your turbo up a little. Right, and then turbo through it. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. So you're supposed to save up all my turbo so I can turbo through it. Right, don't want to go turbo. Pop in the distance. That was very nice. All right, swing. Did it. Full turbo. I'll use that on the next thingy bit. Janky bit. No, not the janky corners, but the janky road. much janky. I said the word janky a lot. Some people don't know what that is. I was like, what's janky mean? You'll find out when you're older. Boost! Yeah, 130. Got an extra 30 miles per hour. Kilometers per hour. Whatever the fuck. You don't slow down while wheeling as well. There's no negative effects to wheeling apart from you can't turn. I suppose it's quite a negative effect, but you know. Not super bad. Okay, right, nearly there. This awful turn seems to be almost as good as the last one, which makes me feel real good. Real good about myself there. Yay! I unlocked the new bike. Which means I unlocked the thingy. I did finish that race in last place, clearly. I was the only participant, and therefore, last. Where the fuck is my trophy? Where's my achievement? Why does this game hate me? Oh god. Do you need help? I don't need help. What I need to do now is... Oh, I have to buy it as well? You're shitting me. I unlock it, but that doesn't actually buy it. I have to actually buy it as well for 1,000 credits. There we go. And now, there we go. There we go. I've got a little bit of money back. So yeah, so... To get a new tournament, which is the way you progress through the game... You have to buy a new bike. To buy a new bike, you have to do the challenge for the new bike. And once you've done the new challenge, you have to actually physically go and buy the bike as well. Which means that after a while, I feel like I'll just run out of money. I'll just run out of money, and then everything collapses. Do these even give you money, apart from kudos? Is kudos your money? If so, didn't get a lot of it. But yeah, that's a motorcycle club. It's just not very good at anything.
To the domain of the Nerd³, videos dropping from above like bird poop. Enter the domain of the Nerd³, videos dropping from above like bird poop.